I'm single, guys. I find it hard to date in Toronto. People assume because I'm a foreigner, I'm having like wild, exotic foreigner sex, you know, like I'm shagging for Scotland or something, right? But it's just not true, right? My friend said this to me recently. He goes, bro, with the accent, you must be crushing mad puss. And I was like, excuse me? He said again, he got really animated. He was like, bro, with the accent, you must be crushing mad puss. And I was like, keep your voice down. You're going to get us kicked out this Tim Hortons, for fuck's sake. I don't even know what it means. Sounds uncomfortable. And then he told me what it meant. And I was like, oh, I'm not crushing any puss. Mad or otherwise. It's been so long since I've had sex. The only thing that's getting crushed is my spirit. Here's the thing that Canadian men do in dating in this country, right, that I found out. Canadian men will put on a fake accent to try and pick up women. That's a real thing. The reason why I know that is because many women over the 10 years that I've lived here have accused me of putting on this accent to try and impress them. I'm like, I'm not going to that much commitment for anyone, right? You know what I mean? No one, right? But apparently, it's a thing. So I always ask at show if someone's that's happened to someone, right? And always there's at least one woman who says, yes, I dated a guy with a fake accent, and always the accent is an English accent. What is it about that accent? God blimey, Mary Poppins, fish and chips, cup of tea. What is it about that that makes Canadian women so fucking wet? Do you know what I mean, lads? Horrible accent, right? And then I know this for another reason too, is because a young comedian came up to me after a show recently, and he goes, thank you so much, you helped me get laid, John. And I was like, what? Me? What are you talking about? And he goes, oh, I saw you do comedy and I really liked your accent, so I went to the bar that night, I met a girl, and I decided to try to impress her with your accent, right? And I was like, well, how did it go? He said, it went great, we had a good time, we got really drunk, went back to hers, we had sex, and he went to high-five me. And I was like, no high-five for you, no high-five for you. No high-five for you, because you're putting on a fake accent and you're getting laid. I have an accent and not getting laid, so no high-five. Get fucked. And then he said, well, the thing was, I woke up in the morning and I was really drunk the night before and I forgot that I put on that accent. And I was like, well, what happened? She's like, well, she was furious and kicked me out. And I was like, of course she was furious. This poor woman thought she'd gone home and made love to an exotic Scotsman. And in actual fact, she just banged Chad from Moncton.